today I'm going to make a pancake, but first I have to wash my hands. So let's start. Here's the ingredients: melted butter, egg, baking powder, flour, salt, and sugar, vanilla, and milk. And now I will put a cup of flour. One tablespoon sugar. Half teaspoon of salt. Then set aside of the dry ingredients. The next is 2 eggs. Of melted butter, and lastly 1/2 spoon of vanilla. Mix the dry and wet ingredients. We're ready to cook our pancake. And I'm done. Here's my fluffy pancake. You can also taste it and you can make it.